Boston police made an arrest in an armed robbery at a sports bar near Fenway Park. Police say a man broke into the Cask and Flagon around 3 o'clock this morning and threatened two employees with a gun and demanded cash. During the incident, the man fired a shot, but fortunately no one was hit. 54-year-old Leonard Payne is now facing multiple charges, including armed robbery and assault.